Well, as I told the court, just stopping and treating someone with compassion and some dignity, just stopping to find out what happened to them, that's an important message that we have to send out to the community. You just can't hit someone and leave them on the road hurt or dying alone, and it's just not acceptable.